Bengal. This is around Cyclone Remal. Remember, a lot of news coming in with regards to developments trickling in. Still, the Indian Navy has also now initiated preparatory actions, is what we're learning, following existing standard operating procedures to mount a credible humanitarian assistance and disaster relief response in the aftermath of the cyclone. Now, the Met Department, remember, has already issued a severe warning. It's been ongoing since yesterday for Cyclone Remal, which is expected to impact the northeastern region and also Bangladesh. And we're learning that the cyclone, as per the forecast, will hit West Bengal today itself. It will bring extreme rainfall and strong winds to the coastal areas of Bangladesh and West Bengal. Landfall expected by midnight though, but we're looking at how all the agencies are pressed into action, and one is looking at the kind of preparations that have been ongoing. Now, in the latest, we're learning that the Indian Navy is also combat ready, learning more news on how they've initiated preparatory actions following the existing standard operating procedures, following the SOPs in these kind of disaster relief responses. Let's quickly play out more ground reports that we're tracking from West Bengal, and then we'll go across to our reporters for a live update.
Cyclone Remal is on its way. It's going to have a landfall at around 11 o'clock at night here in Digha, and his special administration is doing special miking, from which they are saying that none of the tourists should venture in this place, which is in the beach, and none of the tourists should actually stay in Digha today, because situation is dangerous, and in any time, as you can see the waves say it all. As you can see the waves are saying it all. So the administration is saying that in no way that people can stay here today in hotels. This is the time when the tourists, they come to the ghat to see, to enjoy the sea, but administration is clear that in no way they can stay out here, because there is a danger, and Cyclone Remal, after the landfall takes place in Bangladesh, Mongla, there is a threat in this region where we are standing. NDRF has also deployed 12 companies in various districts of South Bengal. All the tourists are thereby asked not to go, not to venture out in the beach and stay in Digha. Cyclone Remal is going to head towards the, obviously, Bengal and Bangladesh. It's going to strike in. Landfall is going to Bangladesh. NDRF team is also ready. They are in Shankarpur. You can see the waves in the sea says it all. And it's raining. We will just talk to the NDRF team leader here, Inspector Kali Charan. Sir, yahan pe bahut zyada tez barish aur bahut विंड भी फ्लो हो रहा है. क्या क्या इंतजाम है एनडीआरएफ के तरफ से?
मैम देखिए, हमारा सेकेंड एनडीआरएफ का एक टीम है जो कि दिघा में पहले से डिप्लॉयड है, जो हमारे कमांडिंग सर से मार्ग दर्शन में, और जो लोकल डिस्ट्रिक्ट अथॉरिटी है, जो डिस्ट्रिक्ट अथॉरिटी के साथ हम कदम पर कदम मिला के काम करने के लिए हम यहाँ पे तैयार है. और साथ में जो सभी को पता है, यहाँ पे एक साइक्लोन स्टॉर्म रेमल जो लैंडफॉल होने का जो टाइम मिडनाइट को बताया जा रहा है आईएमडी के तरफ से, और साथ ही हम है भी उनके तरफ से भी बताया जा रहा है. लैंडफॉल होने का जो जगह है वो ईस्ट मेदनापुर नहीं है, फिर भी उनका इफेक्ट यहाँ पे आएगा, जिसको विंड स्पीड 70-80 रहेगा, और साथ साथ हैवी रेनफॉल होगा. सो इस दौरान हम जो विंड का स्पीड रहेगा 70-80, इसके चलते जो डैमेज होने का आशंका उनका बताया जा रहा है. जो कच्चा मकान है अपडेटेड हो सकते हैं, या तो अनफिटेड जो भी मेटल हो या तो सीट हो वो कहीं उड़ने का चांसेस रहते हैं. तो हम लोग पब्लिक के उद्देश्य यही बताना चाहेंगे, जो अगर डिजास्टर्स का प्रिपरेशन का अगर बात किया जाए, हम डिजास्टर्स से पहले जो हम प्रिपरेशन करते हैं, सबसे पहले आप अपना इधर पैनिक होने की जरूरत नहीं है. आप
As the cyclone nears Bengal and it's all set to make a landfall midnight, we see the preparations in place already. Heading to a very quick break for now. We'll be right back.